Yes, I see. All right, I'll help you. But I'm missing one special hammer that I use to work with enchanted metals. Unfortunately, I dropped it over the edge by the arbor. I can't guarantee it, but I'm pretty certain that the hammer fell right into the hole near the druid village. How do I know? Because that pit was actually formed many years ago by a huge boulder that got chipped off of Anvil Peak and fell there. There was no forge here then, and the boulder stood right on the place I dropped the hammer from. Start with the village. Perhaps one of the druids knows a safe route to the bottom of the pit.
Thank you.
This chest is covered in ice. I have to melt it somehow. I use the bellows to heat up the oven. Don't touch. There's no need just yet. A piece of... This is an island. Find my magic hammer. I melt gold and forge steel here, among other things. I melt gold and forge steel here, among other things.
I've seen the Harpy place great-grandfather's staff into that hole in the cube! I've seen the Harpy place great-grandfather's staff into that hole in the cube! Place great-grandfather's staff into that hole in the... I've seen the Harpy place great-grandfather's staff into the...
Thank you.
I've seen the Harpy place great-grandfather's staff into that hole in the cube.
We need a forgery. A claw made out of the cursed gold.
This chest is covered in ice. I have to melt it somehow. A piece of...
Mickey, good dog. Easy now. Sit. Hey, who are you? And how did you... Oh, I see. You found my spare key. Well, welcome to my home. My name's Sandra, and I make my living fishing. I rarely meet anyone here in the underground, except for Naga, who is now keeping me from fishing at the underground lake. What do you need? A blacksmith's hammer? I have one. One day it dropped down from above and fell right into my millstones. Now they're broken. Here, take the hammer if you need it so badly. But remember, you owe me. What now? I gave you what you asked for, didn't I? This is where I write my memoirs. I use this place to slice up raw fish. That's my old pile of junk. I would give her some seeds, but I don't have any right now.